The last type is basis of nature of goods. The very first is consumer market. Consumer market, as it is very clear from the word, for the consumable goods that are which are used personally for consumption, that is called consumer market. Producer market, this is the market where the producer purchases the raw material for further production, that is called producer markets. So we have gone through the six types. The very first was on the basis of geographical area, these 4 points: local, regional, national and international. Then on the basis of volume of business, wholesale market, retail market. Then we have gone to on the basis of subject of exchange, commodity, capital and money market. Then we go on the position of the buyers and sellers, primary market, secondary market and terminal market. On the basis of nature of transaction, spot market, future market, and here on the basis of nature of goods, consumer market and producer market. Please do write them and learn them. Thank you. Have a nice day. I will give some questions. Please do write and learn them.